Okay, today we come to print the mount. We check the quality inside the printer. Okay, and we print this one. The maintenance is ready. The part somehow is not clear, and we find with the program tuner or the jam upgrade. Look through the image. You can have a some dot. Dot is black. So we try to change the black cutting first. Let it turn on it. You can see dot. Change in my drum first. Okay. Okay, there is a new image. Check the old one. We test with the don't. The new image is the quality is good on it. This have a dot, small dot. You mean object. Now we check the image RAM with them. Now we try to change the image RAM. In my drum, so 60%. That's a 30%. In my drum, yellow hybrid, 60%. When we reflect the new image RAM, it needs to calibrate. So please wait for calibrating. Okay, now ready. And printest one more time with the new image RAM report.
Reports. Or EP.
The report printing supplies data. Okay, it's so clear. Now the dot, this image RAM have gray dot, and this one is no dot. Oh, image RAM. Okay, for the new image RAM is good. So the old, you can see money dot dot dot. This come from this one, the problem. Because this image RAM used for a long time. The ruler is not cannot. Okay. Bag your image RAM compare. The Retina is good, but the image RAM it clip this one and this one, or remove the image RAM. In the cloud. Mama. Yo amo te no compare. Can. Okay. Can stop it. This ruler. And this ruler. So this one is just plus this one ruler. This ruler is good. So this image RAM and the ruler is good. So the print quality is bad. You can see. Have many dot and not clear. This one is new image RAM. It clear. Okay, thanks for watching, and if you have the counterpart for request Nebula and Emmetram, but the problem that we find already come from the Nebula and Emmetram that made the green quality is not good.